Well, the trial for the man who escaped JPSO custody is now set to begin in September. Leon Ruffin is accused of pepper spraying a deputy and driving away in a squad car. Ruffin was awaiting trial for murder before his escape. In March, a judge denied his request for a bond reduction, which was set at $1 million. The murder trial was set to begin today, along with a pre-trial conference for his escape. Both were continued to September 9th.